My friend was doing ceramics and one day he asked me if I wanted to try. That was it. I can't stop. I'm always hoping to make somebody smile through my work. And to do that, it's vital for me to stay playful.